Hi, my name is Caitlin Hart, and I'm Artistic Director of The Vagrancy. The Vagrancy is our Los Angeles-based theater company. We produce new, lesser-known, and classical works with Duende. We also produce Blossoming, our annual reading series of new plays developed by our Playwrights Group. This year is different because we'll be presenting Blossoming virtually every Tuesday throughout the month of June. Although each play has its own unique style and tone, they're all in conversation with the theme when the political becomes personal. We have rehearsed, recorded, and edited a reading of each play while staying home and staying safe. The Vagrancy is celebrating 9 years of hiring lesser-served artists with special attention to women directors. Since Blossoming's inception, 90% of the playwrights and directors hired have been women and or people of color. We're proud that that number has risen to 100% for the past 4 years. We look forward to celebrating a decade of new play development next year. We can't do it without your help. Blossoming is pay what you want with a suggested donation of $10, but no donation is too small. Every dollar counts. This year we are presenting The Last One by Mercedes Segesvary, directed by Carly Weckstein. Slowly and Then All at Once by Katherine Vondy, directed by Hannah Wolf. When We Breathe by JAISEY BATES, directed by June Carryl. Walk Like an Egyptian by Tamother Al-Akil, directed by Rachel Park. Into the Side of a Hill by James Anthony Tyler. Blossoming is supported by the City of Los Angeles Department of Cultural Affairs and the Los Angeles County Board of Supervisors through the Los Angeles County Arts Commission with matching grants. We are raising $4,000 of matching funds to support this year and next year's Blossoming artists. You can head over to thevagrancy.com/donate to learn more about reserving a virtual seat to Blossoming, our annual budget, and giving a gift. Thank you so much for your support.